He opens the door of a building society and walks confidently to the counter. When he hands over a demand note, the staff set off the security screen. He makes a run for it. But he's forgotten he has to pull the handle to get out. Eventually, he resigns himself to his fate and waits for the police to arrive. Then, an elderly customer walks in and he realizes his mistake. He still hasn't been caught. This is almost an action replay from another building society. The robber strolls to the counter, but as he threatens staff, the security screen shoots up. Thinking the doors have been locked, the robber shouts at the staff.
Excuse me, there's a customer here, and if you don't open the door, you don't open the door!
Once again, the door only needs a gentle pull to open, but the robber uses brute strength instead. He too has never been caught. This thief is about to receive instant justice. The cashier at a service station becomes suspicious about the credit card he's given her. He lunges across the counter to snatch back the stolen card. But the hidden security screen snaps up, pinning him to the ceiling. Then he is too dazed to move before the police arrive to take him away. These thieves successfully break into an electronics store in Phoenix, Arizona, but get more than they bargained for. And back in Britain, this robber gets more than he can handle. He threatens the cashier, telling her he's got a gun in his bag. But as he opens the door, he drops the money. He desperately scrambles the notes together, but a gust of wind blows some of it onto the pavement, where a helpful passerby picks it up and hands it back. This is another bungler who's never been caught.